Hello again. David Price from Rockfire Resources joins us now on Skype from Australia here at Proactive Investors in London. Always good to talk to you, David. Let's talk about that recent raising then. What was the purpose of that?
Yes, good morning, Polly. Lovely to be speaking with Proactive Investors again, and thank you for having me. And we did the recent placing last week. You would have read about that. And we raised £500,000 in that raising. And we wanted to raise that specifically for the advancement of our projects. That £500,000 will be used on project expenditure, so it'll be allocated between the projects that we have. The most advanced are, of course, Double Event, where we've done two drilling programs. And those drilling programs have come up with some really good results in the past. And then we've, got Maringo sitting there that we'd like to advance as well. Copperhead is one of our bigger projects there, and we've ended up, we actually quoted a resource there last year. And, of course, Copper Dome. So we have an option to acquire Copper Dome. And that option expires in May. So the funds that we've just raised will be used to increase our understanding of the Copper Dome project so that we're in a very informed position to be able to either accept that and exercise that option to acquire or otherwise. So so the funds will be used on the projects themselves and very deliberately deployed on the projects.
And presumably some of the funds also being allocated to the Lighthouse tenements in Queensland?
Yes, Double Event is part of the Lighthouse tenement, and we've done two drilling programs at Double Event, and they've had some tremendous results. The drilling programs have hit 3 metres at 10 grams per tonne gold, 3 metres at almost 2.95 grams per tonne gold. These are all very shallow. These are only 18 metres from surface. So it's a great prospect for us. And we will be using the funds to advance Double Event as well.
Did the board get involved in this placing?
That's a great, a really good thing, Polly. Yes, the board came in. We had our chairman contributed £75,000 to the raising. It just shows fantastic belief in the company and the project's very strong belief. And it clearly aligns our interests as a board with the shareholder interest in advancing the company and, of course, making lots of money out of it. That's what we're all here for. So that's the objective.
That's the general idea, isn't it? So looking ahead then at the growth strategy, I understand you have a sort of two-pronged approach, as it were. Just detail for us what that means.
Sure, Polly. We've developed a very strong two-pronged approach to our advancement of the company and the growth of the company. We have organic growth with the projects that we currently own, including Lighthouse, Marengo, Copperhead, and we're looking at acquisition growth, which includes Copper Dome. So our projects are really good. At Copper Dome, one of the previous drilling results has been 15 metres at 0.88% copper, which is a very nice hit close to surface. It shows the strength of the deposit there, and I think that'll be an interesting one as we start to explore that. We've got Marengo. We hit 4 metres at 2.1 grams, very, very close to surface in the top 15 metres. And, of course, Copperhead. Copperhead, we've ended up with that historical resource that we quoted there, 56,000 tonnes of copper. So I think, it's a great starting point for these projects. So we are looking to advance them, and that's our organic growth. And, of course, the second prong is our acquisition. So we're actively looking at projects. We have a very, very strict criteria for the projects that we want to acquire. And we've looked at maybe 23 projects in the last 7 months, and really the only one that's come to the fore at the moment is the Copper Dome project, and that's why we committed to a due diligence period and an option period so that we can really assess it well before we actually commit to the final acquisition. So look, we're very strict on what we look at. We look at a lot of things. There are always projects coming across our desk. We are very much focused on copper and gold, copper. That's clearly the space we want to be at. We've got copper at $6,246 a ton, and we've got, of course, gold sitting at $1,344 US, which actually translate to 1,870 odd Australian dollars. So we're looking at $1,800 an ounce for gold. So gold is clearly a focus for us. And we are looking globally. We're at the moment focused on Australia, but if the right opportunity comes along, the right project that's going to grow this company, we will look at it, even if it's outside that jurisdiction. So we are looking at quality projects, and that's the clear second prong that we want to adopt for Rockfire for growth.
Terrific update from you, David Price, as usual. Come back and tell us more, of course, when that decision comes through about the Copper Dome. But for now, thank you.
Great. Thanks for your time.